Rodriguez, you get those Eden data modules?
Si. Are we ready for the heist, then?
All set. Time for phase two. Meet us back at the cove. We'll go over the plan and get things in motion.
Texas, you're the eyes and ears. Monitor the Black Hand comms. We'll need fresh intel to keep Rodriguez one step ahead of them. Looch, you're on boat support duty. Make sure Rico can sneak in and that we can all get out. I'm the brains, clearly. And Rodriguez, you're on point. We'll support you however we can, but if you die in there, you die alone. Just so we're clear.
So I sneak in, power down the atmospheric modulator, get the Eden spark, and get out.
And once the zapper's down, Sheldon, Looch, and I will get the Bavarium devices. We jump back on the boat, meet up back here, high five, and split the loot. I don't think I need to tell you that this is our only shot. If any of us messes up, that's it. Are we all clear on what everyone's job is?
I don't remember who put you in charge, Stockholm. But yeah, let's get this sumbitch over with.
It's never going to work. But why not?
Let's synchronize our watches. Meet here at 2200 hours.
Let's go pull a heist.
those Eden data modules?
See, are we ready for the heist then?
All set. Time for phase two. Meet us back at the Cove. We'll go over the plan.
Texas.
Just tell him you're on a Code Fuchsia supply run. I heard that from him once.
This is Trojan Seahorse. Code Fuchsia supply run. Request authorization to dock at Stingray.
Roger that. Trojan Seahorse, Code Fuchsia approved. Please proceed to dock one. On a personal note, I just want to thank you for this delivery. But nothing but Eden Lab reports to read around here. I've been bored stiff.
Don't worry. Today will be very entertaining. So, Luch, the generator exploded. In Russia, is that a good sign or a bad sign?
Luch talking. Not good sign. Very not good.
Ah, damn it!
Rico! Rico, are you okay? Stockholm, I hope for your sake he didn't kick the bucket in there because of your stupid eyes.
Copy. I'm fine. So much for the plan.
Then we move on to plan B. There's a moon pool access point close to your location. Swim under the base ahead of you, and you should find it.
I'm inside. It looks pretty messed up in here. The disaster must have done massive damage.
Don't forget about those Eden security credentials we stole from that Black Hand officer, Sunshine. That should allow you to unlock all the doors in the facility.
Looks like this door is out of commission. Cover wasn't blown.
That's why it was a good plan.
Thank you.
can't get in this way. What a mess. Maybe this door just needs a little help. Don't think I should get too close. This must be the place. Thank you. on the main chamber.
This is your big moment, Rodriguez. Do you see where the core of this tower is?
Yeah, the lightning bolts and dead bodies make it kinda hard to miss.
Find a control panel of some kind and input those Eden data modules from the satellite stations. If all goes according to plan, they should override the security and shut down the zapper.
That did it. There she is, at last. The Eden Spark. Time to go outside and see what this device can do. Great news! I am now the proud owner of the only Eden Spark in existence.
Copy that, Rodriguez. We're already on our way to the target.
I'll meet you guys outside. We need to vanish as soon as possible.
Good job, Rico. It's our turn now. Let's talking. You open path, we take loot. Let's go.
Operation Grab the Loot and Get the Hell Out is underway. Rico, keep watch and stand ready. Sheldon, Looch, we take care of the Bavarium.
Moscow, Stockholm, Houston. We have a problem. A big problem.
You think? How did they find out about us? Rodriguez, we're gonna need your help here. Cover us.
Don't worry, I got your back. Black Hand, meet Sparky.
Everyone, what's your status?
Don't twist your britches, Princess. I'm just a little busy with this goddamn door here.
Get moving.
In? I'm in.
Sweet mother, that is a lot of Bavarium. I'll just drop this here and just... Ah, horseshit. Damn it!
What was that, Sheldon? All right, that's coming out of your cut.
Talk less!
out of here.
Copy. You guys go ahead. I'll cover you. Blackhand fleet, you jinxed it, Shen.
Sheldon, you said they were supposed to be on their way to South America or somewhere. Nice intel.
They were supposed to. How the hell should I know?
Shit, what do we do now?
Much talking, not worrying. I have extra plans. I know your plans, A, B, and C.
I have Rebel fleet on its way for us. We should be fine.
And Luke saved me then. Who would have known? I got these three rebels. You guys get the Bavarian to safety. Things are going to get fairly explosive around.
Gotcha, Rodriguez. See you soon. And congrats, Luch. Lovely.
You're washed out.
Sweden and Mr. Vodka. This is Mr. Medici. We made it. Between the Luchador, Sparky, and...